recognized the power of fundamental science to improve human health. He recognized this. And in fact, since the SOG's founding more than 50 years ago, we've tackled the toughest problems in biology at the SOG. These major questions, the ones I mentioned, and more, aging, cancer, infectious diseases, diabetes, neurological, neurodevelopmental diseases, a big list of major questions in human biology, human health, human well-being. And SOG researchers have contributed fundamental work. And some of this we see having very direct effects on well-being. For example, SOG contributed work has led to a good 10 specific FDA-approved drugs and diagnostic tests for conditions that range from excessive bleeding and osteoporosis all the way to cancers. I'm just going to give a few examples of these kinds of transformative fundamental research findings, and there will be many more that I could